Okay. We're gonna go check. We're gonna go check on this DUI checkpoint. Before it gets dark, as you see, it's starting to get dark out, so we're gonna go check on this DUI point quick. Cop watch. First time doing one. Told Tammy I'd be back. Told Tammy see I'd be back in. Now I'm gonna quick run down here and see if they're down the street here. This is. Watch, cars are coming behind me. Ooh, the bugs are bad out here. I'll show you where they normally do when they do DUI checkpoints. Wait till these cars go by. Wait till these cars go by. Everybody's turning down here at the DUI checkpoint right at the end of the road here. I don't have my cane with. So, wait till these cars go by. Gotta watch because we usually have like raccoons or whatever sneaking on the road. But keep my tone down. But right up here, okay, right here is where my entrance is. Down there is right where my entrance is, where you saw me come out of. They start the DUI checkpoints right here is where they put the sign. It's right here. Right from this tree. They'll put the signs. Which it doesn't give them much clearance. Because right here where the pole is where they stop you. So they don't give you much time to turn around if you want or anything like that. My gate's gonna be off, so. Kind of a little bit nervous, but let's see what happens here. Cars are coming up like crazy. We got cars. But usually about that pull there, they'll have a sign there, and then they'll do it all along here. They'll stop. And then they'll have you pull over on the side. I'll show you in a minute. And it looks like they're... I'll show you where they're doing them. I'll try to walk down to the end of the street here. I'm not going to label go up towards the casino because the casino is like... Wait a minute, wait till this car goes. The casino is like all the way over there, across the field. So that's where the casino is. Ooh, they might be changed. I'm going to move off to the side here so I don't get hit by cars. The field that I showed you is where the casino is, and that's up where they're doing the DUI checkpoints, I bet you. Unless somebody busted them and they're done, but I doubt it. There's like a line of cars, so they might have changed it. Everybody's going at the other end of the casino, I think, coming out. Yeah, here in check to see if the sign's still up. Take you on a nice walk here. And got beer cans, gotta watch out for that. Yeah. Right back here. Someone had a beer can too, gotta watch out for that. Just in case cops wouldn't be stinkers, as they are down at the end here. Yeah, it's even ain't much difference than what you are when you walk down your road. Just throw garbage all the time around here. Usually I don't walk this far. I just gotta watch with my gate. My back. Actually, I think they are done. Yeah, they took the sign down. Oh, no, they're not. Oh, we get to film, guys. I see lights. I see lights. I see lights. I see lights. Hang on a minute. Checkpoint. They must have just got busted. Yep, they were doing it right. I'm trying to see if I get over the bars here. They were doing it right there. DUI checkpoint. And down there, as you see, it's gone. And they were pretty close by. I could have came down here and got it. But yeah, they were doing it right down there. Try to get the cars ain't going through. But they did it right down there. So they moved. I got beeped at. And right down there is where the cop was. Or where they drove off to. They probably went down to the gas station to fill up. So, sorry it's so loud, there's a lot of traffic coming by, but, as you see, that's where they're at. We caught the butt end of it, but, that's good, it means the casino guy must have called into the dispatch and complained that they were, complained that they were doing DUI checkpoints. But hey, we got to see the ending of it, so see the guy pulling, seeing them pulling off. I guarantee they'll probably do a DUI checkpoint on this road either tomorrow or no later than Monday or Tuesday. I guarantee it. Trying to keep stuff down so I don't get anybody in their thing here. But yeah, guarantee everybody's coming down through this way, so they must have, I mean, there's a heck of a lot of cars. I mean, there's a heck of a line. So they must have seen all the cops up there, and they're going this way. There's the ambulance. So they got the ambulance on scene. Sorry, so shaky, guys. So I'm walking on even uneven ground here. Actually, they're turning in my parking lot. They're turning into my parking lot. Hey, we might go see an ambulance thing. Darn it, why wouldn't it be that close? They closed up the DUI shop up here. So, you guys are pretty clear. DUI checkpoint up here, so you guys should be pretty clear. They were doing it for down here. Down on that road over there. Yeah, they were doing it up near the casino. I think the casino busted them, that's why they packed up. Yeah, they were pretty close. If I wouldn't know they were that close, that they moved down, hell, I would have came down at the end of the line. I would have checked. I would have filmed. But that's okay. I got the mobile truck in there. The EMTs. They're turning in my thing. There must be something going on. So we're gonna go check it out. I guarantee there's probably a cop down there. Or a cop will be called. So it turned in on my road, so we're gonna try to take a little walk. Hopefully, like I said, hopefully my gate ain't off that bad. This road is like really uneven. Hey, at least I tried, guys. I tried to get you a whatchamacallit. Tried to get you guys tried to get y'all filming for a DUI. They actually must have moved down because that mobile truck should not have been down that far. Boy, but when it see me holding the camera up, boy, did it leave quick. Sorry, guys, it's getting dark. I'm in, like, a kind of dark area, guys. Oh, shoot. And as you're talking about feet, see, my feet are pretty big. But I don't got sandals on. I don't got flip-flops on. So Boomer outbeats me. Had to throw that in there. Let's see, we got ambulances in the park. So, ambulances, EMT, chief just came in. So, they're probably, I'm not sure where they went. Ooh, we got lightning. I don't think I'm going to stay out here very long with the lightning. But depending on where they're at, the ambulance and the EMT, mobile, all depends on where they're at. We might walk, we might not walk. But hey, at least I got them on film of leaving. So that's good. But as I said, right down there is where we pull out at, and the sewage is where, sewage is where they set it up. I just heard thunder. Okay, I'll go check it out. Okay, I guess I found out what's going on. Or where it's at.
Can you come back and tell me what it is?
Yeah. If I can see what it is, I'll let you know.
Okay.
I want my neighbor's little boy. I guess grandkids or something. Usually don't see them much here, but I won't film a child. Let's go down and check this out. They're down at the playground, I found out. Doing my first watch. Oh, we are down at the playground. Okay, guys, get ready. I don't know how much I can see out here, but let's see if I can, how close I can get up here. Hey, copwatch. First one. Sorry, shaky guys. Sorry, shaky. Looks like you got cops on the other side. No, that's a resident. I'm not gonna get too close because they're working and I'm friends with these guys and I know them very well. So I'm gonna respect their work. So it looks like somebody fell out the they're over by the one the swings or the thing there. But there, I'm sorry if it's blurry, my camera ain't the best. But over here is where, let's see if I can get it focused even more. I have it in at 4x focus, that's what I can get it. Looks like a little. But yeah, there they are. It looks like it's a little boy, little child, so I'm not gonna film it. I'm not gonna really put my camera on him too much because of being a minor. Of course, back here you can't really see. But, yeah. Can't really see it, so. At least one thing I'm glad about, you can't see the person. It looks like it's a minor. So you can't see the minor. It's starting to get windy. That's why I said sorry. I mean, not still, and it's like not focused all the way. Going back to the ambulance, putting the backboard. The whole, you know, keeps your spine still. It's going back in the thing.
Hi.
there. I'm trying to respect them because I know the guys. Looks like somebody got hurt up there, or they got overheated. They just opened up the back of the ambulance. I think probably somebody just got overheated or they fell off the thing because of where they were at. Kind of respecting it because it is a minor, so I'm kind of letting the car be in front of it. Oh, that was lightning. There we go. They're gonna go. Yep, there they go. I know these guys because my husband used to work for the volunteer fire company, so I know who they all are. There they go. They're finishing up. Look at that. And that lightning. That lightning is awesome. Well, I somehow had a good audit. Wait till they pull off. Alright, looks like they're starting to pull off. But, yeah. Yeah, they're pulling off. They all know me. They all know me at the firehouse, so that's why I kind of like stayed back as far as I could, because I respect them. They respect me. So, we got something in the kooks here. I guess somebody got hurt over at the playground. I couldn't see that well because I couldn't get that close.
They didn't let you?
No, I respected the fact that it was, I guess it looked like a little kid. I wasn't going to get that close.
What hair color did the cat
have? I wasn't close enough to see what the hair color was.
Okay.
It looked like they had a white shirt on though.
A white shirt.
Yeah. No, I just seen a white shirt, that was it. Unless it was that, you know, them having a, you know, the person wrapped up. But.
Like, was it a kid?
It looked like it was a kid.
Was he tall or short?
I have no idea. I have no idea if they were tall or short.
Wait, where'd you see him?
It looked like it was a little kid they put on a stretcher.
Oh, like, was it a black thing?
It's like I said, I have no idea. I wasn't that close. All I knew is I could see that it was a little kid.
Was it on his arm? Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, we have a friend named Jamie, and we thought it was him.
Well, honey, I gotta go to the
room. I'm talking to
him. Okay. Have a good night. Make a quick press over here. And they're coming down the street now, so I'll get them as a goodbye. Making sure the kids aren't. Making sure I don't film the kids. There they go. All right, I'm gonna end the stream. I'll post it up. See you later.